A very good morning, children. I hope everyone is doing well and taking care of yourself. So, I am your science teacher, Harika. Let's start today's class. So, before starting the class, let me ask you a question. And what is it? What type of a clothes do you wear? You'll wear different types of clothes, no? According to the seasons, according to the weather, and according to the occasion. Different people will wear different types of clothes. So, today we are going to discuss about clothes. And what is the lesson name? The right clothes to wear. So, in this lesson, we are going to learn about knowing about different kinds of cloth materials, select clothes suited to different weather, learn how to take care of clothes. So, these are the topics we are going to learn in this lesson. We will be knowing about the different kinds of cloth material. So, there is no one kind of cloth material, no, there are many different types of cloth materials, and we are going to know that which type of clothes are wear according to the seasons or weather and how you should take care of your clothes also. So, now only I said that we will wear the clothes according to the place and according to the occasion. We wear different types of clothes. So, how these clothes are going to be made? So, when there is no invention of these clothes, long, long ago when humans lived in caves. So, early humans lived in caves, no? What they used to wear? They used animal skin, leaves and bark of trees to cover themselves, okay? To cover their body. What early humans used to wear? They used to wear animal skin, leaves and the bark of trees. So, when they gradually learned the art of weaving and stitching clothes, these days we wear different types of clothes. So, in the video you are seeing the stitching and sewing picture, okay? When they started stitching and weaving, what happened? They started wearing different types of clothes. So, we need different types of clothes, no? All the time. Okay, we need clothes all the time and we will wear different types of clothes. In the video, you can see the different types of clothes. You can see the shirt, t-shirt, pant, tie, blouses. Yes or no? These are the different types of clothes and we need clothes all the time. We need clothes for school and we need clothes when we are playing. We need clothes for home and we also need clothes for a party. When you are going to a party, which type of clothes you want to wear? You want to wear the clothes according to the trend, no? Which trend is going on now? You want to wear that type of clothes. So, we need clothes for sleeping in also. So, while you are sleeping, you will wear the night dresses, no? When you are going to party, You'll wear the new and trendy dresses, no? Which trend is going on, no? According to the trend, you'll wear the clothes. And good clothes will make us look smart. Clothes are as important to us as a house. We all need house to live in, no? In the same way, clothes are also important for us. So this is for the today's session. We discuss more about the clothes and different types of cloth materials in the next session. Thank you.